Hello, my name is Andreas and I'll be showing you how to insert page numbers starting at a specific page in Word 2016. Before we begin, I would like to ask you to subscribe to Octopus Technology as it helps out a lot. We'll use the following example as a guide. What we want to do is first page, title page, abstract page, and table of contents page. We don't want them to have any page numbers at the bottom. And we want the introductory page, which is the main text in page 4, starting with the page number 1 and going through the rest of the report. Okay, first thing we need to do is click on the beginning of page 4, then click on the Layout tab, click on Breaks, and click on the next page break. What this does is it separates the report into two main sections. You can see that by clicking on the Home tab and clicking on the reverse P button. Now you can see there's a section break in page 3, a next page break. Okay, then we go into the Insert tab and click on Page Numbers. Select bottom of page and then select whatever you want. And there you have it. It starts from page number 1 though. It starts from the beginning of the report and goes through the whole of the report. But what we need to do is make the introductory page being shown as page number 1. Then what we need to do is split the two parts and make the introductory page the second page and make it as so you can number it separately. What we need to do is on the design tab, without clicking anywhere else on the page, leaving it on the footer section, on the design tab you will find a link to previous button. What this does is, it continues numbering from the previous page and goes through as a unified section throughout the whole report. So click on the Link to Previous button so that it stops being blue, so that it will stop linking to the previous page. After you have done that, go into the Insert tab, click on the Page Numbers and then click on Format Page Numbers. Then on the Page Numbering system, instead of Continue from Previous section, click on Start At and make sure that number 1 is displayed and click OK. As you can see, the introductory page has been renumbered to page number 1 and the previous page has the previous numbers because this is two sections. And it's page number 3, 2 and 1. What we need to do now is get rid of the first three pages being numbered and just leave the fourth page being numbered as number 1. Now what we need to do is on the footer section on the third page, select the number that there is and on your keyboard press the delete button. What this does is it deletes the previous section of the numbering system. Now what you have left with, once you click on somewhere on the main text other than the footer or header, you'll get a numbering system on your report which starts from page number 4. Thank you very much for watching this video on how to number a report starting at a specific page, starting from page number 1. I would also like to inform you that you can buy my services on fiverr.com, which you can find below in the description, and I will do the whole thing for you for a small fee. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to Octopus Technology. Andreas out.